Good afternoon. The Rock community gathers to commemorate the centenary of the town's Avenue of Honour, remembering the 90 volunteers who enlisted in World War I. Wagga City Councils is set to hand out more than $163,000 in community grants. And Lockhart's motocross hero Jackson Strong lands two medals at the X Games in Minneapolis, USA. We'll have all the details and the huge highlights tonight.